Just take me someplace so we can get you set up.
Well, I'll just say that you're the guy that ran me, right? Alright, Mark, you're on cop duty.
I'm on cop duty? Okay, I'll do that.
Hold on, pull off to the side so I can get you set up for the medical stuff.
Oh, got a cop. You gotta find a cop.
Here, let's go up here.
wait, I'm also a mental patient.
DV the car. DV the car so it doesn't look super suspicious.
Got you.
What's up, officer?
So I need me inside of it.
Okay, you're Netflix in it. Okay.
Let me spawn a different car then.
Scraping, scrape.
Is the car down there? Yeah, car. Alright.
I may or may not be scraping against a Corvette.
Wait a minute, I'll just do this instead, hold on.
No, I got it right here. I have it all set up.
I was gonna do player options and I was gonna change my
Yeah, but that gives you like an actual
character,
like,
but can you change the clothes on him?
No.
Ah, shit. Okay.
That's why I just copied one of my old ones and then just saved it to that.
Okay. What do I need?
Upper body 3.
Oh, okay, hands and upper. Okay.
Lower body 29.
The legs and pants 29.
Lower body 29.
What the fuck is that? Wait, we're talking about a new character?
No, in the create new character thing. If you already have a character set up, just copy it and paste it.
I don't. Okay. Character. Okay. Character appearance. I'll make him
do whatever. Just make
he's
him ugly.
He's a cancer patient.
Just make him ugly. All right. Upper body is number 3.
You gotta have some mask, skill, buddy. Oh my goodness, scratch! Don't dent this car. This sells cars. It's getting expensive, buddy. It's okay. Old as hell, buddy. Don't scratch it. Don't.
Upper body 3. Lower body 29.
Hey.
And, shoes. I have mine set to 5 flip flops.
Shoes.
Shirt and accessory. You need 15.
Alright, shirt and accessory, you need what?
50. Out of the car! Yep. Out of the car!
Damn.
Shirt and overlay, you need 104.
I think I have it.
And then I just have my walk set to Lester.
Okay. Hey, how do you set your walk?
/walk, and then I have set Lester.
Wait, can you actually do it through character appearance and all that?
No, you have to do the thing.
Okay, and then I do what?
/walk, Lester.
F4?
No, /walk,
oh.
Lester. Like, go into chat, /walk, Lester.
Got it.
Read it.
Okay, I got it.
Let's go. Let's just run down the highway. Let's just run down the highway. Oh my god.
Hey, say that we're hitchhiking.
Where are you guys?
Down the GOH near 056.
Jesus. I spotted like 3 cops and I may or may not have shot at a Corvette.
let's just don't stop running.
Is that a cop right now? But I have a gun on me, so I just have like a heavy pistol on me.
Whoa! Hey!
Say that. Hey, Mark. Say that. Like your
What's your goddamn problem, boy?
Like your 2 friends are missing from the hospital.
Have you seen 2 of my missing friends? They're at the they're at the hospital.
Or 2 cousins.
I got 2 cousins. I got 2 cousins.
I got
2 cousins who escaped the mental hospital. I need help.
I ain't giving you no information.
Need help, man.
Come on, man. You just shot my goddamn
car. Out of the car.
Cop right there.
Oh! He's flipped. Yeah, I'm here. He has to be flipping around.
Follow me.
Automatic.
Farther behind than you think. He's coming to you. He sees you.
Is Stay to the woods, stick to the trees.
They're in the trees. If I see...
I'm a Vietnam veteran. Don't you touch me.
So, Travis? Travis and Shadow?
Yeah,
what's up? You know how you wanted me to go talk to a cop?
Uh-huh.
I had a guy in a Corvette shoot an automatic pistol outside of his car. Well, like, he shot me and killed me. So I'm dead by 039.
I'm hiding in a bush. There's a cop somewhere. I don't know where the cop is. I'm just hiding in a bush. Oh, I'm in a perfect spot to hide. Where'd you go? Are you in with me, Shadow?
They're gonna beat. They beanbagged me!
Shots fired at 0.
Hey, Mom. Hey, want me to shoot the cop?
Yes, please. End his suffering.
Ow, jeez.
I killed the cop. I killed the cop.
Oh
shit.
Man.
Just run.
I'm hiding in the bushes again.
Ow, my ears!
They're in the trees! They're in the trees!
Want me to kill that cop too?
Ow. Just...
They're all... They're in the trees!
Fuck, they're shooting at me now. Shit, oh, they got me. Oh, they got me.
Right.
They're in the trees!
Oh, I get
it. I was mental patient that somehow we found a gun or whatnot.
They're in the trees!
Your face is in the trees.
Shadow, they finally killed me. Wait, how many
times did I kill? I'm falling through the map!
Wait, you... Wait, how many cops did I kill? Can you check logs, Shadow?
I can.
Go check logs. And see who I killed.
Can you check who killed me?
You said you died. So no one killed you?
I got killed.
I can check, yeah. Give me 2 seconds. Console, no, resources. Server log? Yes. You killed Harry!
Harry
killed you.
No, Moore killed me.
Yeah, you died, hold on.
Okay.
Corporal Moore died from pistol by Travis Bickle.
Wait, so I killed Corporal Moore, right?
So you killed Jake, killed Moore.
Yeah, Moore just killed
me. And Mary killed you. And Harry killed you.
No, Moore killed me.
No, it was Harry.
No, I killed Moore.
Travis Bickle died from pistol mark 2 by Maude Harry.
Okay. Well, it showed that I killed Moore, so I don't know.
Anyway.
The cards got clapped. Wait, I killed Jake.
You're in the cheese!
Hey, you can't. I was gonna say, come take my pistol away from my body.
I can.
Am I allowed to respawn now?
They're in the cheese! Who's 41? Hold on, who's 41?
What's up, man?
41, that's Punyans.
Nice car, man.
They're in the cheese!
Hey, Mom.
That flexing up.
They're in the cheese!
Oh, God, what are you RPing as? Are you doing this?
I don't wanna go.
Oh god, okay. Ow.
They're in the trees.
They're in the trees?
I have to defend the homeland.
Oh my god. You know I'm streaming right now, so this is gonna be on Twitch. You know that, Shadow?
Okay. They're in the cheese!
Oh,
you hit that guy!
Oh my god.
They're in the cheese!
Wee!
They're gonna imprison me!
Oh no, I'm gonna have to be pulled. Oh, wait. No, never mind. Dang it. I want to steal. I want to steal an AI fire truck so bad right now.
No! Don't touch me! I'm not concerned.
I'm just gonna re-
Let me go. Let me go. Feed me my rights.
I'm gonna do that.
I want my rights.
You're not gonna get your rights.
Feed my rights. You're still gonna read me my rights. I've been in. I'm being wrongly imprisoned.
Being what? Wrongly imprisoned.
Try to stay here.
There it is.
I'm gonna change the hair up. I think to like a mohawk. Wait, like no hair as a cancer patient or like a mohawk? Or like a thing.
I'm about to freaking ride this into the freaking. Local.
Oh my god, I made my guy look retarded.
Hey, you can't use that word. That's
sorry, guys.
They're gonna be so.
Wait, where are you guys?
Well, I'm doing a wheelie down the main road, and I got a cop following me. Well, I'm good.
Wait, hold on. Let me just try. Actually, let me just go back over to Paleto. Back. Hey, where are you at?
About to being pulled over, I think.
Where are you though?
I'm being pulled over. Postal's gonna be 063. 063.
Okay,
hold on, I need
confused.
To be right back here. Okay. Yeah, it's kind of like. Oh. Oh, stupid guy tackled me. Ow. Hold on, be right back, boys. Hello? What's up, officer? Well, minus me getting tackled by one of my cousins who escaped the mental hospital, no, I did not know why you're pulling me over. Yeah, I was smacking a local because he hit me and then ran over my bike. A dumb local. No, I don't. Well, I mean, technically, I mean, that's kind of, I don't know. What would you? Yeah, I've got an idea. It's Burt Reynolds. What was that? Oh, crap. Was that officer? Yeah, I can. I think that's how you spell it. Officer?
Yes.
I'm kind of stuck.
Step off the bike.
I can't. I don't want to fall to my death.
You'll fall to your death either way.
What do you mean by that? There we go. It's not. Stay. You want getting off the bike?
All right, sir. So I'm not really seeing anything. So I'm just gonna let you up for warning. Don't be smacking cars. I don't know what to do.
These bicycles. Am I right?
Sure. You can get back on your bike.
Okay.
Your pink bike.
I like my color.
You're free to go, and I turn off my lights.
I'm good.
The jail here.
All right, boys, I'm back. Sorry.
Ryan, you're gonna be a hostage.
Do I have a say in this?
No.
No, we're part of the Ultrists, and we take in you prisoner.
Well, I'm kind of possibly gonna get shot again.
For what?
By destroying the Corvettes and destroying. Yep.
Okay.
What?
Hey.
I stole the vehicle.
Hey, why do you guys want to go in Riverside?
I'm down with. Let me just get away with the stolen
Shadow,
vehicle.
You
want
to do it? What the fuck's our priority?
I don't know. Whose priority it is.
Aren't we the priority?
Yeah, I thought you guys were the priority.
At the Ultras camp.
I stole a car.
I want to get into one of the guard towers. Jesus. What the fuck's shooting at me?
Crap.
Oh, it's you.
It's the vehicle.
Why do you look so much like me?
That was the whole point about looking at my face, though.
You're uglier than me, that's the thing. Ow! You stabbed me!
I didn't think I was gonna kill you. Just revive.
Ow.
Just revive.
Ow! You stabbed me!
Hey, I didn't think it was actually gonna kill you.
Hey guys.
Yeah?
You know those Corvettes I said I was gonna damage?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I stole one.
Uh-oh.
Come up to the Ultras camp.
I flipped it.
Did you revive or did you respawn?
I revived. I just ran up here. Look at the guard tower.
The psychos have taken over the. Hey, come here! I found a cool spot where we can hide. So whenever like the cops like come to raid us, right?
Uh-huh.
We'll hide in the bushes.
Oh,
and we'll
yeah.
Do like slash, E, pass out.
Wait, Shadow, why were you arrested? Why were you arrested?
You know, they can barely see you.
Because I was the only one that wasn't killed in that whole scene.
Oh, really? Well, then you're way
yeah,
better than everybody else. Yeah, but he survived, did he not?
So my guy or
why
his
is
guy?
There...
His guy.
Why is there a naked man here?
I don't know. I killed him.
There's a naked man right here.
I don't know.
Experiment. That's your dinner.
I don't want it.
You're gonna eat it, boy.
What if I don't?
Tombstone pile driver. I'm gonna stay up on top of here. Yeah. Like when the cops come, like, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, how do you get a parachute to work?
You have to actually go into like a plane or some shit.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Wait, hold on. Do me a favor. Get on the edge. Oh no. Let's get on the edge. I want to see if I can tackle you.
Off.
Yeah, I am. I'll admit it. But I want to see if it will actually work.
So, oh my god, there is a bunch of cars at the gas station I took the vehicle from.
Aw, did you live?
Yeah.
No way you lived.
Your corpse broke my fall.
Did it really?
Yeah.
Nah, go back up to the Ultras camp. There's no way you survived. Oh my god.
I survived.
Oh my god. I'm back up on the Ultras camp.
Here we go.
So am I.
Ryan, we need you up here.
Well, I'm busy talking to some cops. Yeah, that's what I'm definitely doing. I'm definitely talking to some cops.
He's right.
Hey, say that you saw two psychos run up to the Ultras camp.
I was being sarcastic.
He's running from the cops.
No, actually, I'm not.
Hey, say that you saw a group of psychos go to the Ultras camp.
Here, I have the quickest and easiest way of doing it. Getting parachutes that actually work.
Yeah, how?
Parachute
I
work.
Just want to fix this way, make sure, see if it actually works this way.
What, like having a parachute on your back and whatnot? Doesn't work, I already tried it.
Dude, player related, parachute options, and the...
Player related, player options?
Player related, player options, weapon options, parachute options, unlimited parachutes. And watch.
No way.
Watch.
It works. I one time jumped off Mount Chiliad with a parachute, and I parachuted all the way towards Sandy.
Oh, that's because it's the wrong. I was pressing the wrong button.
What that button is help. It?
It's a click. It's your primary. Primary click. So, mouse one.
Yep, it works. Hey, I'm gonna parachute down into a Polito. Hey, that's what we should do. We should find like a high point, right?
Get base jumper uniforms.
Is that what we have to do?
Get base jumper uniforms, we'll be base jumpers. Come back to the Ultras camp so we can get it set up.
Alright, cool. Dude, we're just breaking the server, me and you. I'm back at the camp.
Alright, I'm here.
Where are you?
I'm gonna, I'm on the main road. I'm gonna...
I don't see you.
Yeah, right there.
Alright. I'm gonna make a new character.
Yeah, I'm...
Great male character.
Edit. I need to find the clothes for it. Or body. So I have found two probable options, but I want to find the one that is actually used. Cops?
Nah.
Oh, they're not after us.
What's that close?
I'm getting to it.
Just so you know there, that killing doesn't work.
I know, I'm making the best of it.
You have to use slash attach.
Yeah, I know. Attach. But the slash attach is not gonna work with this, is it?
You just have to make it work, it's working.
Well, at least the best I can do.
Wanna get this type of pants that I have?
I already have a good thing.
What number
darn
is it?
It.
I found it.
I need to get rid of my vest, hold on.
Where's Tara Black? Starting again.
Oh, vote change. I'll just do Sandy. I like Sandy.
No, then we can't base jump.
We can base jump into Sandy.
Yeah, how?
The top of the tower.
Oh shit.
While you guys do that, I'm gonna jump from Mountain Chiliad all the way to Sandy.
And so we're done. Wanna do it with us?
Yeah, why not? I got nothing better to do, so let me get a Sanchez real quick.
Teleport up.
That's what I'm doing. You
what
think
shoes do you have?
You think you're gonna? I'm gonna be.
Freaking, I'm still setting up my shirt.
You think I'm gonna drive all the way up there from Polito?
Yeah. Yeah.
No, screw that. I'm just gonna teleport. I know you are.
I'm sure we're boots.
Where are you guys at?
We're in the Archer's camp.
I'm at I'm on Mountain Chiliad.
We're just setting up our shit, getting it all ready to go.
Oh well, I'll meet you at Mountain Chiliad if you guys are going there.
Yeah, we'll be going to the top.
Alright. I'll be in a Sanchez.
Alright.
As ever. Ow. Ow.
We're just I just need to find the shirt for it.
Jeez, I should have the overlay, the jacket.
Yeah, I should have wear your jackets. I'm trying to find which one it is.
Hornet, reserve, thinking. Patriot shoot. Patriot, and we're gonna do Patriot.
Got it. I got 54. 54.
Toggle primary shoot.
Might as well just do like a black shoot then.
Yeah, I need to put a helmet on.
Oh wait, we don't know if it's gonna be sandy though yet. Will we? Because people
we'll figure
want
it out.
IKEA, people want Vinewood Hills area.
They don't have a black parachute.
You gotta change it in
the menu.
Yeah, the
country.
Please don't be freaking IKEA Beach or Vinewood. Please let it be sandy. I do not want it to be.
What is it under to change it? Is it under the skin? The skins for bags and parachutes?
I'm just under bags of parachutes and.
Okay. What do you think AOP is gonna be?
Oh, there's just countries. There's no actually black.
Okay.
Are you serious? That place is nasty. I don't like that place. But all right. I hate.
You just want to do the regular parachute?
I want to try to find one that I can put in all black.
Yeah, there isn't any all black ones.
Ew.
I mean, hey, I found a base jumping gear. Bags and parachute 19.
Nah. I've got like a regular parachute then. I've got a different country one. It's like dark.
Ew, we have to do.
I'll just
do Germany flag.
Yeah.
So what are we gonna do?
Well, me and him are going to do a quick base jumping sesh.
You weren't screwed. I'll jump to Sandy and then I'll get to freaking.
I just had an idea.
What?
What? Wait, what helmet do you have?
Let me check.
What was
I
your idea?
I don't know how to have helmets.
You can have helmets, this one at least. Props, it's 115. And then I just have mine set to the all black one.
Smooth.
Technically, for the base jumping thing, they don't even wear a helmet, they wear like goggles.
Well, with a helmet, it gives it a little bit more of a area.
Not really. I used to do it. So I can find a
glass. Goggles or helmet, they do the same thing.
Man,
with the glasses, you're gonna have to go through glasses. I'm gonna go do a quick jump.
That's what I'm doing. I'm parachuting right now. Parachuting down.
Let me find like a bike hat, or bike helmet, type thing.
Why are there so many people with their dicks out?
You like it.
Not when it's old wrinkly ones.
Oh, ew, it's nasty.
Where the fuck is it?
Okay, so apparently it pulls out a gun. My parachute did not work.
I'm still trying to find like a basic helmet.
Hold on, I'm gonna come back up there. I'm gonna do this.
remember those stupid helmets? They're like really stupid.
What stupid helmets are you talking about? Like the stupid ones or the really, really stupid ones?
The ones that you get.
Yeah, it pulls out a gun for some reason. What the fuck? That's kind of fucking stupid.
The ones where it's just like a helmet, like there's like no visor, no nothing, except it's just like a flat top helmet. Fuck, I'm just gonna use a Protex skater helmet, I guess.
Let's see how far I can make it. Nah, I'm just gonna. Ow.
Can I not have a pistol while I'm trying to base jump?
Or let me do it.
So did you have a pistol?
Yeah, I had a pistol.
So why is it pulling out the pistol when I'm jumping? That's
I don't
my
know.
Question. Hold on. Let me figure it out. Because I just took out my pistol.
Interesting.
Hey, where's Eki? Oh. Is there like a top hill that we can go on and go to Vespucci? Is there like a big hill we can go to?
Yes, you lied to me. There, you didn't have a gun on you whenever you jumped. So I'm parachuting now. The only place I can think of would be like on the top of a building or something.
Alright, we're just going on top of a building then. Where's my... Okay, we'll go on top of the FIB building. Or the Maze Bank.
If we can figure out a way to get up there.
Good
just teleport up there. I just teleported to the top of the Maze Bank.
Available.
Wait, question is, can we... I don't think we
what
get the best...
743? Yeah, we can. If you jump high enough and you...
I'm at the top. It's at 743, yeah. I'm at the top of it.
Go over here. Yeah, where is the Vespucci? Is it opposite direction?
Let me try to jump. Yeah, but that way. Let me try first.
If we let me go, because I have more air shooting experience. I'll let you know if I can make it.
Alright.
Yeah, that's not how I wanted to jump off. If you pull your chute immediately, you can probably make it.
Alright. Attempted.
I mean, hey, I make it to pretty good distance.
How do I tuck my legs in? Oh, never mind, got it. I'm not gonna make it.
I might.
What are you doing, just hitting W and S at the same time?
I'm doing a speed glitch. You go down for a short amount of time, but then you just pull back up.
Okay, that's what I'm doing then.
Because it'll also raise you back up a small amount. Give you a bit more altitude. Yeah, I'm not going to make it all the way to the beach, but I'll get pretty damn close.
I'm at postal code 714 right now.
I might actually make it to the beach.
Oh no, Jeffrey's on.
Who's Jeffrey?
The snitch. A local snitch. Likes to team up with the police all the time.
Yeah, the closest that I was able to make it was closer to 069. What I'm gonna do.
Hold on, I actually made it.
You made it to the beach?
I made it to 789.
789.
I was like 689. I made it to 689.
685. Hey, you're not that far off from me. I made it to 690. Or 069.
Yeah.
690.
So I made it like a block away from the actual marker. You wanna try again, go up to Maze Bank and try again?
Yeah.
I kinda want- oh, there you are. I want a cop to see it, though.
Hold on. I wanna try something.
We can put a report in before it happens.
Yeah, what my postcode is Maze Bank?
743. 743. There's actually- hold on, there's a marker up here. Hold on.
What do you mean there's a marker? What do you mean there's a marker up here?
What's up?
There's actually a way to get into the Maze Bank. Like,
yeah, I know.
Offices and shit like that.
There is? Wow.
Yeah, there is.
Wow, 29. Tackling me.
I'm not sure if, I'm gonna see if I can make it to the beach now.
I wanna try doing something. I wanna try.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Did you get. Oh, no. What'd you do?
I just respawned. There's no way no one's gonna come to my fucking body.
Dead.
Did you? How the fuck did both of you die?
I tried seeing if I could, you know, maneuver my bike so I could, like, kind of, like, fly, just glide with the bike, and it didn't. I just dropped straight down. Gravity
like
won.
Like a second potatoes?
Yeah, yeah, gravity pretty much won.
Uh-oh. Either my game crashed or I've been kicked.
Game crashed.
Yep.
Legit.
God damn it.
I think I can make it to the beach.
Well, from somewhere, are you using a bike or no?
No, no bike. From Maze Bank.
Hold on, 687. You think we can make it to 687? Just come in real quick.
What do you mean 687?
687, there's a car show there.
Yeah, I think we can make it to 687. Isn't that where I was?
You made it not that far off from it. That one's at the actual pier.
It's the actual pier.
Yeah.
If I can find another building to get on top of, yeah.
There's one closer to that construction building. Right across the way? From Maze?
We're gonna see how far I get.
Wait, hey, how come the maze, or how come the blimp is here?
I don't know, that thing just kind of appears out of thin air every now and again.
Wait a minute, I think I found the right building. There's another Maze Bank that you can jump on top of, or get on top of.
No, but isn't it not tall?
No, it's tall. If it's the right building. Okay, it is the right building. Jeez, Harry. Fuck, okay.
So what was the postal you landed at? What was the postal you landed at?
I landed at... Actually, it's the building across from the Maze Bank is what I'm guessing. Which means it's not this building, but it's this next office building. There we go. Now I can make it to the beach. I made it to 689.
689? There is where you... That's where you last dropped. I'm just passing over that right about a few seconds. 669. I can make it just a little further.
It's doable.
It is doable.
Oh, absolutely. It's absolutely new.
Okay, I just freaking a pole messed me up, but I'm pretty much at, I'm on, what do you call that? I'm on Bay City Avenue, round 6,
okay.
8, 9.
So I'm at the top.
Or 6, 9,
no,
8. 6,
fuck
9, 8.
Me.
Fuck, this one might not be that tall, actually. It might not be tall enough.
I found one's pretty tall enough.
What postal?
Where are you at? Is it the construction building just down the way?
No, it's I kind of cheated a little bit, but it's actually...
What postal is it?
676.
676.
676.
Right. Is it where the helipad is?
Yeah.
Alright.
We have to get, like, into, like, where the satellite dish is.
Oh.
676.
That is not where I wanted to go, but okay. Alright, here we go.
Oh, I'm on the roof.
Oh, this is doable.
You have to get to the satellite.
Yeah, I'm at the satellite.
They won't let me up to the satellite. I can't get the waypoint up on the satellite.
I got it. Just go closer to where the house is, just not that. Like, go to, like, the dead center of it. But how the fuck, how is it? How is this supposed to make it up there? That's my question.
You know what I'm thought? Wait, are you even at?
Well, with a little bit of belief.
Actually, where I'm at, I'm gonna try it.
How does, are you talking about, oh, I see that building. I went to the wrong one.
What building?
I can make it.
What one?
The, right here. Hmm? You're on it. You're around.
Oh, I'm on it.
Yeah.
Now how do I get to the satellite?
You don't have to.
No?
Jump off in the corner.
Alright. Nope.
Hold on, is the car meet still going on over there?
Yeah.
I failed on that one. That was miserable.
Uh-oh.
Hey, guys.
Uh-oh.
Dang it. I died again.
Do I not have parachutes? Oh, I don't have... I'm an idiot and I forgot to give myself parachutes.
Hey, guys.
What?
No, I just parachuted from one of the buildings.
Don't tell me I landed there.
I'm an idiot and forgot to,
so,
get myself
a
parachute.
So, what car do you guys have? I'm gonna take a look at some of this, yeah?
Yeah.
I kinda like the Z-type.
Hey, I made it up to the,
hey, mind if I take a look inside?
How did you get up there? I'm freaking weird.
I won't, don't worry. I'm always fascinated with the old cars, you know what I mean? Damn.
Oh, that corner.
Just, sup guys, how you doing?
So good.
If you guys can distract him, I can take this guy's car.
Hold on, let me,
let's see if we can get
to
that first.
My personal vehicle. Yeah, I said it's my personal vehicle.
Can we get there? That's
you got
my
bikes
question.
Rolling up.
Yeah, bikes.
I just
nice.
Took the car. I just took their one car.
They're cops!
There's cops there.
Where? On the bikes?
Hi, I think I just passed.
Ow!
You just passed me.
Well, on the bikes or now?
Motherfucker.
I landed it.
Blimp just crashed. Oh, that was you.
Landed it.
Alright.
Fucking out.
So I'm
wait, did you steal his Z-type?
Bunch of racers on the...
Yeah, he stole
yeah,
the Z-type.
The Z-type.
He stole it.
I'm gonna go back up to the roof. I'm gonna see if I can base jump off of it.
What's up, guys? I don't know, man.
What's up, man?
I just got here.
What's up?
Oh, it's that guy. Hey, where's my goddamn
car?
Guys,
for me to come in?
Don't know what you're talking about, sir.
Where's my goddamn car?
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm the one that stole my car, boy.
Don't know what you're
know
on
you
about,
did,
man.
I don't know what
you're on about. I have a twin brother. I've got a twin brother.
Coming in hot. Are the cops still there?
You realize it's the
oh,
police
yeah.
station, right? That you stole a vehicle pretty much in front of us, right?
Me?
Yeah, you.
I don't know what you're talking about. I steal shit.
I'm gonna just head in the clothing store, you know, get some new clothes. Say
where
can't
are the
recognize
cops at?
Me. They're at the police station.
What do you mean they're at the police station?
They're literally right at the police station.
At the police station on the pier.
I'm parachuting in now. And you guys are directing me where the PD is. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck, I got hit.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What do you mean? I'm a base jumper.
You can talk to by an admin?
Yeah.
Really?
It's legal.
You're being talked to by an admin right now.
No.
No, we're not being talked to by an admin.
Oof.
Let's go. Hold on, I think I left my bike on the opposite side somewhere. Let's go. Over here. Come on.
I somebody want to shoot him. You just like, get like a combat MG out and just mow him down.
That'll be a quick way to fucking do
it. I found the Z-type. I'm gonna see if I can steal it again.
Wait, didn't you steal it already once?
Yeah.
What do you mean by stealing it?
Fuck, yeah. Man. You just ran over my feet, you dick.
Was that the Z-type? Nice car, man. What kind of car is this?
I just stole some guy's bike.
That's your Z-type.
Oh, crap. I know you. Aren't you the guy that had the Hudson?
That's yeah, probably me.
I know.
What the fuck are you doing?
I love classics, man. Classics are amazing.
Yeah. Nothing better than the old days.
What are you
talking about? I prefer the olden days.
How do you put my hands up?
Yes, old class.
Bro, what are you talking about? I didn't do shit.
Most definitely.
This is my bike.
Give me 1 minute here, boys. Alright, you know, older vehicles, let me tell you, that they're a lot more better. They're better quality, better... Look at these spaceships we have now. I would rather drive old classics than these.
Yes, and all of this old mechanicals. There's no electricity in them anywhere, so I can fix it with a screwdriver and a spanner.
All you need is duct tape, really, too, and there you go. Fix anything with duct tape.
Yeah, screwdriver, spanner, and some duct tape. You could fix any problem you have.
Transmission, no problem. There you go.
And on the odd occasion, a little bit of PVC pipe.
Oh, yes, definitely. Maybe if you need an exhaust, PVC pipe. There you go.
Yeah, it's all to fix the radiator cap.
Oh, yeah. But it's a beautiful, very beautiful car, man. Very beautiful.
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much.
Kind of reminds me of Cruella De Vil's car from with 101 Dalmatians.
Very nice. Yes, I can't say personally I've watched all of that, you know. The grandkids. I didn't sleep through most of that.
I see. Okay. Your grandkids would love it.
Yes.
Yes, definitely.
They do love the show, but myself, I've never really watched it. I tend to sleep halfway through.
Oh, it's an amazing movie. Definitely. What kind of car is this?
Oh, that was a Corvette 63, man.
Uh-huh. I think I've seen any of these on the road.
Look at the goddamn manager, boy. This
oh, dang. Weren't there another one of you driving one of these?
Yes, yeah. It's my other one. I had Arthur pick it up and take it back to the house.
Oh, okay. I heard on the news, I guess a car similar to this was stolen or something. I heard on the news.
Yeah, this man owned three Corvette 63s, man.
Really?
Over 63, man. It's absolutely insane, man. These things are 400, 300 grand a pop, man. This man is loaded with cash.
Hmm.
Yes. Since died, it's just been me.
You guys wanna?
I've inherited the family estate, so.
Okay.
You could say, in the young term of this day, I am pretty loaded.
Hey, I got something I want to bring out. Just stay right here. I'll be right back. I gotta go pick it up from my garage.
Right here.
Be right back. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna show up. Oh dang, they've got the whole thing barricaded down over there. We're just gonna, this may be considered just a little fail. Just a little fail. I don't care if it is or not. Because I'm just trying to have fun. But Oops, oldie, right here. Cruella De Vil. Cruella De Vil. Scare you, then nobody will. Cruella De Vil. De Vil.
Nice.
Classic right here.
Yeah.
Here, I'll pop the hood. Might be just a little fail, but I don't care. Check out this thing right here.
Pretty
wow,
nice.
Boy, that's a big ass engine, boy. That's huge as hell.
It may be slow. It's a V6. It's a V6, but. All these parts were pretty much all original, but they have been, what do you call them? All parts on this vehicle is original, but some of them are factory, like some of them have been, you know, fixed up and customized just a little bit, but everything here, like, it's all original.
It's restored.
Yeah, restored. Yes, restored. We have a rust removal kind of stuff that happens that... You know,
we gotta rebuild the motors in our thing, but I mean, it's still the original shell, it's just rebuild all parts, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean. But yeah, every part here is original, but is restored.
Yeah, it's just you get a little bit more oomph for your.
All these parts did come from different, you know, different kinds of these. This, you know, all parts here are from the same model, same car, just different cars of it, you know? Like, for instance, the engine. That came from a different, you know, fleet line or whatever, you know, and some of the panels came from a different one, but it's been all repainted. Wood has, that's new, brand new wood, nice and smooth, everything.
Yeah, I'm loving the wood outside, man. Looking fresh as hell.
Oh, you want to see the interior of this thing?
I'll get Arthur to bring over my rose vent. I'll be back in a second.
Oh god damn, this thing is beautiful inside as well.
Oh yeah, man, it's a classic. Definitely got to be a classic.
Oh yeah, god, there's a flea line and everything, man. This is a classic.
It may, you know, white was a really, you know, because white, you know, gets dirty a lot real quickly and stuff.
Yeah.
But it is nice. All that wood in there is.
Good care of the car, man.
Yep. All that wood in there. That's just a wood finish right there. You know, dashboard's made out of wood, so you know, it's guaranteed a long last time. Even the steering wheel has a wood, you know, coating. So you know.
It's like, not like those new cars with like the fake wood and all that.
Yeah. This is real wood. This is genuine real wood. The side panel right here, real wood. It has a layer though that protects it from getting, you know, moldy or, you know, wood being water damaged or anything.
Yeah.
But
yeah, I got my last year refurbished and everything, man. It's looking pretty good, not gonna lie. I got a chrome and everything.
I like that. That's beautiful.
All the chrome got redone because otherwise it was gonna rust over in it.
Is that like a wood steering wheel I see?
Certainly is, man. That's a full wood steering wheel, mahogany and everything, man.
Okay. But my car's running right now, and you didn't even hear it. It's quiet.
Oh no, I mean, this thing. What? Same with the car, man. When this thing go, You put your foot down, man. This thing go in a circle.
Yeah, this is newer than my car for sure. But also, this has a better engine, I should say. So this brings power. Unlike this is made for, you know, slow driving, you know, comfort.
Yeah, man, I know a friend who got Freeline, man. The Freelines are lovely. They're luxurious cars driving, man.
Very luxurious. I just hope a guy doesn't, you know, like a guy in all tan doesn't come and steal it.
Yeah, a guy in all tan stole my car as well, but I got him back for it.
You got him back?
I mean, I think there's three of them, and I kind of shot one of them. I mean, he was trying to steal my car, so. He was shooting at me, and then my friend, you know, we had to sign him out.
At least you got that covered. But
yeah, you got to sign it out and everything, man.
Can I tell you a little secret right here?
Yeah,
These are actually the wheels on these white walls are the original white walls that were made with this exact vehicle.
Oh, god damn, we got shots fired, man. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my god.
Yeah, don't worry, man. I'm geared up. I got an AK in the back of the car, man. Don't worry.
Ooh. But yeah, these are the original white walls.
These are the original white walls, man. Oh,
the original white walls. These aren't the ones that original for this vehicle, but or this certain this not the model, but like this one I have right now. These white walls are for a different fleet line, same year, same model, just a different car. If that makes sense. They were stored in a shed with, like, them covered up for a long period of time.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cleaned them up. And, yeah.
Look beautiful, man. Look beautiful. That's what it does.
Almost definitely.
I'm loving the chrome exteriors as well, man. This is beautiful. You gotta keep it polished and everything up, man.
The, what you call it? The top of the engine, that is chrome. The whole bumper's chrome. The headlights are chrome.
I think one of my things is chrome as well on my hood.
Kind of looks like it's sad, not
gonna
lie.
Yeah, I got my...
With the headlights.
Yeah, I got my air filter. Oh,
that's chrome, man. That is major chrome.
Yeah, it's a beautiful engine, man.
Oh, yeah. Very beautiful. Very, very beautiful indeed. But,
straight plane.
If you want, I can give you a ride in my beautiful classic.
We'll get a... We're waiting for a... Quinn is turn up, and there it is. There's Roosevelt.
Those things are beautiful.
Yeah, he got his new Roosevelt in.
Oh, I can hear from over
here. Old Roosevelt.
Now look at this thing.
Chaos.
Yo, Quinn, pop the hood, my thing, boy.
Pop the hood.
See, this one chromed out as well. Look
at
it.
Yeah,
it's
definitely.
A beautiful color.
Beautiful green. I like that green. What kind of engine does it have in it?
I think it's like an inline 10 or something. Something ridiculous.
Oh.
I think.
Yes.
I don't think it can pop the hood though.
The Definitely
doesn't
want to pop, I think.
Oh, he's got polished off. Look at this, he's got polished off chrome. And look, he's got a matte finish on this as well.
Ooh.
And the white steering wheel. Damn, Quinnen, I didn't think you were this bloody used. Damn, Quinnen, this is a nice setup you got here, boy.
God.
I'm loving the paint job and everything, man.
The green, the green accent.
It was Janderson's favorite car before she unfortunately passed away.
Yeah, man, I miss Janderson, man. Janderson was a real G, man.
Like, look at this thing. It's beautiful. You've got, like, the little, what do you call them? What are those, like, bug catchers or something for the headlights? Like, look at this thing. It's beautiful.
Yes, thank you much. Yes, it was Janice's pride and joy, I should say. Well, other than the grandkids, but...
The grandkids like it?
Oh yeah, I'll say. Find very fun, too, in the back. It's because very... For them, it's very oldie-worldy, as they say.
Oh. Very nice, very nice.
You wanna go?
Jesus fuck.
Hey, guys.
We're gonna change real quick.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's up?
We've got like two cars here at the pier. This is just
try to steal them.
Beautiful. Up to you.
Are there people there?
Oh, you got just two guys here.
I was gonna pull up.
Alright, I'm gonna teleport a bit farther just so I can.
What is. Okay, now. That kind of looks like a spaceship. Watch the classics! Watch the classics! Come on!
Are the vehicle unlocked or are they.
I think so. I think they're unlocked. Watch the classic, man. Come on.
I'm gonna spike it to the Roosevelt.
Yeah, do the Roosevelt. Yeah, Roosevelt. Get the Roosevelt.
I'm running down there. I'm gonna see what I can do.
He instantly locked it when you went up to the door.
Fuck, they don't
lock your car, man. You wanna lock your car?
This is my car, yeah. Alright.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I'll lock it. I'll lock it. Don't worry.
Wait, is that you? Trying to get it?
Yeah, this is my car, the Fleet Line.
Ah, shit.
Whoever's in the Mercedes just left.
Dude,
the guy in the Tron seat's still making complaints.
What the frick?
What was he saying?
He's still just talking to those guys.
Let's spread out from here. We don't need everybody. Shut up, Harry.
Yo, what's up, man?
What's up?
I can't shut my door.
Gotta respect the old Corvette.
Yeah, can I help you?
I can't shut the door. It's stuck.
I cannot hear you. ATV's way too loud.
It's your personal vehicle stuff. You know what I mean? And then vehicle doors, and then you gotta do your vet.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean.
Are you talking
to
me out of character or in character?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Out of character? I stole the bike. Ah. I don't know where the bike went, to be honest.
He just unlocked the vehicle.
Travel somewhere.
Which one? Where?
The Roosevelt, I think. Just in a few minutes. Let me just grab everything. Let me get it all situated with the Fleet Line. Make sure, shut the hood, make sure it's locked. Everything like that, but then,
Oh, fuck, they locked it.
Try the other one.
Nope.
I thought I heard the thing unlock.
Shit, they know. They fucking know.
They know.
Hey, man, what is this guy's...
See in a few days, Dad.
Cars, man.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
I mean, what kind of ride do you want to go on first?
Thanks.
Oh, wait, you want to go on a ride, mister?
Yeah, I'm happy to
Hey, can I see your bike?
Chug along with you, chaps.
Come on, man. Get in the Fleet Line.
Give me a cab on the back, thanks. So I'm just a base jumper and I kind of got lost. And I don't know
Maybe.
Where I want to go.
Try getting in if I think there's multiple
can
seats.
You take me to my normal base jumping spot?
No, yeah, sure, boy.
That's right over here.
Switch seats, man, and see what we got.
Alright,
hey, Shadow, how do I throw people off the bike?
Nah, man, that's what we got, man.
Oh, what do you mean? I just have to tackle.
Alright, one person gets in, other person follows. Let's go.
I'll follow.
You follow? You sure?
Yeah, man, hop in the Roosevelt, man. Hop in the Roosevelt, man.
Alright.
What kind of model is this?
Make sure the car locked, though.
That's dope.
Yeah, definitely
fine,
make sure all the cars are locked.
Hey.
Man, is your car locked?
You can switch seats as well,
let's
man.
Go. I'm fine, dude. Let's go.
Is your car locked?
Man.
Yes, car's
damn
locked.
Damn it. Hey, wanna hear something funny?
Why?
So, there was a little kid. I stole his fucking bike. He keeps complaining to admins about it.
Yeah, just unlock it.
And I got away with stealing it. Well, even with the cops like having me in cuffs and shit.
Hold up. What's that guy doing over there?
Wow.
It's
good try for me,
locked.
Huh?
Try now.
He's trying to get in our cars again.
Said it's unlocked.
Yeah.
He having no luck. You might want to get in the exercise.
Oh, he's getting my car! He's getting in my car!
Wait.
My car now.
Let me in.
Where you at?
I'm trying to get in the Roosevelt.
Oh, they're shooting at me!
Where are you?
I'm going down the pier.
Give me my car back!
Wait, Ryan, did you shoot at Shadow?
No, the other guy started shooting.
Where the fuck are you?
The other guy stole my car! Go!
They're damaging the fuck out of your car, dude.
Damn it, I died. They got me good.
I killed you.
Wait, you killed me? No, you didn't.
I did. Travis Nicola has been murdered by Ryan O.
Hey, you guys want to switch
your car is fucked. They are fucking up your car, dude.
I don't care. You stole the car. There it is.
Hey,
make a run for it.
Hey, should I just respawn?
Let's see if I can avoid these bugs.
Get him.
Wait. Got flats, man.
Oh my god.
I don't know if I should shoot.
No.
This is too fucking easy. Oh, they're still gonna run me over.
Yeah, he's gonna run you over for sure.
Dude, this is too fucking easy.
Where are you guys?
By my eyes, he hit you.
Where are you?
We're, 702. Freeze!
Freeze, scallywag!
Mine 702, I'm on the roof. Shadow, where are you?
Freeze!
Taking the bag of you.
I don't see you. Pick me up.
They're gonna kill me. They're so gonna
get
kill
down.
Me.
Get down! Hands in the air.
Wait, Shadow, am I
hands in the air.
Investigator?
I gotta run. I gotta fucking run, dude. I'm no longer a mod, so I couldn't tell you.
You got three people chasing you.
Wait, I'm at 702. Where the fuck are you guys?
We're running.
I'm at 787. I need you down here. I'm at the fucking dock.
787?
Yeah. The parking lot.
Wait, 787, huh?
Yeah, we're going to 687, going to 686.
686?
Yeah, down by down on the beach. The beach itself.
Oh shit, okay.
Get down!
I don't see it. Oh, okay. I'll be on the beach. With the car.
Running literal circles around these fools.
My eyes, I punched you.
I'm on the beach, where are you?
I'm trying to fucking run.
Wait, are you on the beach?
I'm trying to run past these fucks. Yeah, I see you. I'm running to you. You see me?
He's got a buddy, he's got a friend!
Run to me! Drive to me! I hope you're
going
to
run.
They are, go!
Go! Go! They're still shooting at us! Set it back to default height.
What do you mean set it back to default?
We're in the ground again. Set it back to default, because your wheels aren't. Oh shit, you kicked me out.
No, I didn't. Oh shit. Why don't we put it as a submarine?
No, don't do that.
Why?
But they're gonna be looking for this thing. They're gonna be looking for this.
Exactly.
We gotta get a different one.
Nah.
I'm gonna get a different one.
Dang, you destroyed my car pretty bad.
What are you doing? Get in.
They did that. They destroyed it. I'm gonna get my car.
You stole my car.
Dude, I didn't destroy it. That was them.
Uh-huh.
No, I'm not kidding, because he kept hitting me after they shot my tire.
My door just came off.
Should we just roll up in the nightshades?
I can't get the thing to go down for the wheels to go down. Looks like it's stuck at a certain area. Remember how I was able to make the tires, like, go down?
Yeah.
Not anymore.
Why is there a lifeguard on the thing?
On what thing?
Like, look at this shit. Let me hit reset.
I find it funny how they shot me in. Like...
Let me respawn it, and I'll show you what I mean.
Dang, that kind of sucked.
Hey, is this an actual person?
Yeah, here's the thing, I'm trying to,
There's a bank truck, is it an actual person?
I'm trying to get the wheel size down, but nothing's changing on the wheels. You think they patched it or something?
Maybe.
They got away.
Nah, we killed one of them. Oh, wait, maybe. No, we didn't. We killed the first guy.
Killed the driver or whatever?
Nah. We got the first guy that started shooting us up here, didn't we?
Oh. They took off, man. They destroyed the crap out of my car, so I had it sent away.
Oh, that's fine, bro. Are you sure? Are you still on the stairs?
Yeah, dude. They kept hitting me, and then they ended up hitting me against the,
Come up in.
Where are you guys at?
Well, I'm on the pier with the other guy. Not with Travis, but the other one.
Oh, man, I was tweaking.
Yeah, I can't get the tires to,
There they are!
That's not the right one. It's a different car.
We didn't get the color, we just saw the nightshade. He's at it first, anyway. This thing has more drift power than speed power. Oh! Good job.
Brakes don't work.
That ain't him. That's another. That's a different guy. I don't know him.
Wait, did I just pass you, Mark?
Probably today.
Got a fucking problem?
Uh oh.
Nah,
you just
no
hit
problem.
Me.
No problem.
Nah, man, don't worry. I ain't got no problem. I'll give him.
Are you guys on the pier? He's on the pier.
Dude, you just fucking hit me.
No problem.
On
hey,
pier or beach?
There's no pier.
Brakes don't work.
On the pier.
There's no problem, sir. No problem.
Dude, you fucking hit me. What do you? There's gonna be a problem.
There's no problem, sir. No problem. No problem.
Yeah, man.
I'm walking off. Block. I'm gonna just walk off.
Yeah, I gotta go get it from the car.
I'm just walking off. Walking off. I'm running off now. I got away.
Is that you?
Who?
Here's my info.
That's
why I pulled out in front of you, man.
Hey, man, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Motherfucker hit the back of my car.
Why the fuck you gotta hit his car, man? What do you mean there's too many brakes in your car? There's only one brake! Jesus, Mary, Jesus, are you fucking stupid? Put your gun away! Why do you have a gun out? You know, I'm gonna exercise my right to carry that.
Yeah.
Hey, man, he threatened me with his fucking mini Uzi. For what? I'm allowed to open carry in the state of Washington. I'm allowed to open carry, so fuck you. It's lawful carry, so you can go fuck yourself.
He wants you now!
Hey, I am allowed to carry in the state of Washington. I am allowed to carry.
Yikes.
I don't need to, it's a lawful... It's a... No. No. Now you're infringing on my rights. I'm gonna go call an admin. Okay.
$500 will act like this never fucking happened. How about that? Sound good? Hmm. What's up? No. I mean, the morale is, but...
Imagine infringing on someone's right to open carry. Could be me.
Couldn't be me either.
Thanks, man. You're good, man. Just try to get your brakes checked out, because that thing...
Hey, you know, you can go fuck yourself for infringing on my rights.
Yeah. Like I said, just get your brakes checked out.
I already did, so you can go fuck yourself.
Because I know that thing has drums all around, which aren't exactly the best.
Hey, by the way, imagine infringing on someone's rights to open carry. Apparently you don't know your fucking laws. Hey, Shadow, be like, why are you infringing on his rights to open carry?
But doesn't he have the right to open carry?
What do you say?
Whenever you tell him to put it away, it's a lawful order. Huh.
But then say, how come the guy with the mini Uzi, the gold mini Uzi, fucking threatened me? And now I'm the bad guy? Say it. Say, like, well, how come...
I didn't see that. I was looking the opposite direction.
No, you were right in front of him when he pulled out the mini Uzi.
Yeah, but I didn't see it. Like, I was physically taking the rock
away. No, I'm telling you, he already had a fucking Uzi out. That's why I put out my gun.
I mean, no airbags deployed, but, I mean... Dude, it's an old classic, and they're gonna have airbags whether you like it or not.
What am I doing?
You're going to jail. I'm gonna let you have that one. I'm getting you out of that one, like how I helped you get out of the other one.
Why am I going to jail?
Because disorderly conduct, as I put
it. It's not disorderly conduct. If I'm gonna defend myself, that's not.
Hey.
It's lawful arrest. You're unlawful good. Arrest.
Shadow?
Yeah.
So, you're on the pier, right?
Uh-huh.
You know how at 686 is a highway?
Uh-huh.
Look at the green billboard heading towards you guys.
I can't.
I'm on it.
Imagine infringing on a person's rights. Honestly, cannot be me.
I'm on the billboard that says West Del Perro Freeway, downtown Rockford Hills.
Oh, I see you.
Uh-oh, cops are coming. Bounce. 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 Bounce, bounce, wow, wow, bounce, 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 wow, wow, bounce, bow, wow, wow, bounce.
Are there cops there?
Yeah, the cops fell.
Are they staring at you?
Oh, hi guys. I got two guys staring at me. Bow. Bow. Wow. Wow. Bow. 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 Wow. Wow. No. Come join me.
I was probably going to call staff on me. Bow. Joe, you were there. I replied to a skybox, right? Bow. Yeah, he's like, you never replied to my Skybox. Yes, I did.
What's going on?
I can't hear you because of rain.
Now you have to tell me everything again. I'm like, no, I don't. It's not my fault. You were paying attention.
Where are you at?
Okay, what's up?
What are you doing?
Dancing.
Why?
I like to, and it's the rain.
I already did that.
Did you come off the billboard?
Why?
I'm not going to do it again. I already did it.
We're back. But why would I, though?
Because you
fall. No, I'm safe.
You can fall.
I'm safe.
How are you safe?
I got, boots.
Okay. What's the real reason why you're up here?
There's no reason.
Okay, so then you don't have a problem coming over here and dancing?
No, why do I want to stand right here?
Why?
I just want to.
There's no reason to... Come on.
Why?
Because there's no reason to stand on the billboard. You're scaring a lot of people. You could fall and kill yourself.
But I like it up here.
Okay, whether you like it or not, you can kill yourself. And you can also hurt other people.
How can I hurt other people?
Because you could fall on someone's car, they're gonna crash, and you'll kill them.
But...
No, there's no but. Come on.
I don't know why, though.
Walk over here to the crowd.
I don't think that's possible.
Why?
I may or may not have maybe partial that billboard fallen off.
What?
That the part of the billboard that I got onto kind of fell off.
How does that fall off? It's part of the steel.
I may or may not have loosened the bolts with my wrench. Wow. But I gotta get another snippet of this. Maybe this will be.
Alright.
Oh, this is perfect. Save. FPS.
Jump.
What'd you say?
Jump.
No.
Because there's a crash pad down there.
I ain't jump.
Why?
I don't want to.
So then walk towards me.
Why?
Because you need to get off that building.
Why?
Because you need to get off that building.
Why?
Because you need to get off the building.
I don't want to.
Okay, whether you want to, okay. Either you get
off.
Sorry, you landed on the crash pad. You're alright, sir. You landed on the crash pad.
That hurt.
Yeah, you may have lost your breath, but,
Okay, well, thank you guys. I'm just gonna walk home now. Thank you guys. Walking home. I'm walking home. Why?
I'm over here.
I don't want to.
AMR's gonna check you out.
Yeah, we're just checking out.
They're gonna
sure
run you up.
Good.
They're gonna run you up to the hospital.
All right. I'm fine with that.
All right, follow them.
Okay, let's go. Oh, there you are.
Man.
There you are.
Yeah, I can't.
Okay.
There you are. Yeah, we gotta do some stuff first. So check your skybox. That just means any outstanding injuries. Do I have any injuries?
I like it, Trevor.
All right, you appear to be fine to me. Let me take a set of vitals, and I'll get you assigned an AMA, and then you'll be able to get out of here, okay?
Okay.
I always run this. I always run
this. And I'm going to ask you a series of questions here in just a few minutes. As soon as we check these vitals. Do you know where you are right now?
Yeah, the highway, Del Perro Highway.
Alright, cool. What city are you in?
Seattle.
Alright, and who's the current president, even if you don't like him?
Biden.
Alright, and what year is
it? Isn't it 2022? About to be 2023 soon.
Alright, good to go. So he's pretty much good to go. I'm gonna just get him to sign this AMA real fast, and then we'll be done.
I was dancing pretty smooth up there.
That's a dangerous place to be dancing. So.
I know.
So
I wanted to make a YouTube video.
can you just sign this real quick? This is stating that we're not a substitute for a doctor, and there are consequences up to and including death that
there you go.
That we're not going to be responsible for. So
there you go.
Good to go.
Yeah.
All right, man. I appreciate it.
All right.
Have a good day.
You too.
Y'all have a good day.
All right. Have a good day.
If I find you up there again, or anywhere in that situation, you will be picked up and you will go to the hospital for 3 days for a psych evaluation.
Okay.
Do you understand?
I understand. No need to
and
be
when
rude.
You, and when no, when a lo, and when a lawful, when a Leo tells you to get off and move, you get off and move.
What's a Leo?
Law enforcement officer.
Okay.
Me. All
right. But you're a medic because you have your medic vest on.
I'm a medic as well as a police officer.
I don't see how you're a police officer. I just see that you're a medic. There's no sign that you're
you see,
a police
you
officer.
See, you see my right hip and my left hip?
Motherfucker, the vest says police on it. What are you talking about?
No, it don't. Just,
it says police medic right there.
No, it don't. Oh, it just says police. Yeah, no, Seattle medic. That's what it says. Seattle medic. Well,
it says police.
You guys medic. Have a wonderful day.
All right, you need to learn
get off the highway or I'm going to charge you.
As realistic as possible, and he gets pissed off about it.
I'm back.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's like, why say you want something realistic when you don't want something realistic as well? You know what I'm saying? And he even said that Washington is not an open carry state, although it is an open carry state. I even looked it up. He even said it's not an open carry. I'm like, it is open carry. He's like, well, you're not allowed to. As I said, I'm like, yes, I can. My guy threatens you, I think it gives me a right to pull out my weapon as well. You know what I mean?
You know what I mean?
Wow. Really?
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Really? Yeah, that's what he is. Like, here's the thing with my whole thing. Well, let me give you more info about the first like situation too. That was like the big one, like the big boy one.
Huh?
And he was like, "Oh, I'm gonna," because you know, as I said, Wolfgang, like if you're gonna be a dick, I'm just gonna be like an over dick. You know what I mean? Like, of course I'm gonna outdo. You know how I am, how I can be like a dick. You know what I mean? Whenever they go snipe with the skybox, I always go like, just to piss him off too. Like, what's a skybox? Like, I don't understand. Like, because he's one of those too. It's like, oh, you have to stay in character no matter what. You have to. So I do it, and then he gets pissed off. So it's like, what the fuck do I do at this point? So what do you want me to do? If I ever have another run-in with him, just call you guys. Like, hey, he's being a dick again. And be like, what do you want me to say? Do you want me to say he's being a dick? Just be like, hey, I'm just gonna be like, I'm with you know who, whose name is not supposed to be said. All right, cool. Did you guys hear that?
Yeah, I got
yeah,
it last
night. Pretty sure did.
Do you wanna ask him if you can bring him over to me?
What to?
To me, where I'm at.
What? Wait, Wolfgang. Okay, can you go to Shadow? I guess or should bring Shadow. I don't know why.
Because I was I was involved with that.
He was involved with it. If you want to bring him too, like I'll be cool. I'll be a good boy. I'll even mute my mic for you. Yeah, if you want to bring Shadow, because he was a big boy involved.
I was there in the beginning portion of the scene, then left.
I can't hear you. You have to bring me inside the building. It's all great, Wolfgang. Wolfgang, you gotta bring me somewhere. I can't hear shit.
Oh, that was a.
Let me just go to the blip right there and try to enter in. Still cannot hear. Can we go up the floors?
Go up. Go into the,
I don't know if he's gonna let me or not.
Just go to the, he'll teleport to you.
Okay. Actually, he knows I can't hear anything. Yeah, so, I think I'm about to get somebody banned.
Really? Why?
Be because, alright, so remember how, alright, so one guy took out his mini Uzi, and I took out my Colt 1911.
Right, because of the whole crash incident, right?
My two World Wars.
Wait, where? What are you looking
at? Your 1911, my two World Wars.
Two World Wars, one Vietnam, and still used today. Yeah, so I take out my 1911, and then, like, he's like, Olsen or whatever his name is like, oh, you can't do that, you're not open carry, you need to put your gun away. I'm like, why? You just fucking threatened me. Why did I put my gun away when you just threatened me? You need to put it away. What's your ID? And I don't type it, I tell him, because he even knows, oh, fuck, it's you again. So obviously he knows it's me. Then he just gets pissed off, and then I called staff, and then he's like, no, you called staff, that's WSRP, although he said that he's gonna call staff. And Wolfgang even said to me, he's like, yeah, this guy's a fucking dick.
As we have just heard. Did you just jump all the way from the top?
Yeah, I don't want to be on top. Yeah, and then he's like, yeah, he's one of those that thinks he's staff, although he's not, and he causes problems, like, in Civ and outside of Civ, like, more than you. I'm like, oh, that's a compliment, thank you.
Wow.
So even he said that guy that called
me. That's a compliment. I doubt he's gonna come grab me.
Want me to see if he's still there?
Be right.
Yeah. I'll see if he's still there. Parking.
Okay,
he even said, like,
I am.
He even said, like, you're making roleplay not fun at all. He's like, it's not fun roleplaying with you. I'm like, why? Should I try to keep it realistic? Alrighty. Yeah, open up your mod, man. I want to see that you're actually able to open your fucking menu.
I'm still able to do everything I need to. They haven't gotten rid of my mod menu.
Yeah, and even Wolfgang said, he's like, hey, this guy's like a dick to you again, just say he's being a dick. Just be like, oh, he's at his he's up to his shenanigans again. Like, bet. I like how Wolfgang, too, he's like, look, I can't get you could be a dick.
All right, guys, thank you for watching, you know, if you like the video, just, you know, maybe drop it down a follow or whatever, and I'll be posting this on YouTube, and people from YouTube, when watching this, just subscribe, like, comment, share, turn the bell notifications on, it'd be a good help,
This was just a day one testing if everything's working. So if it did work, you know, this would